And that's why, as the Speaker of the National Assembly of Kenya, I encourage all the protagonists in our politics, the players on either side, that it's good to engage in vibrant and boisterous competition, sometimes shouting at each other, talking at each other, but at the end of the day, we must come back to the table and talk about our country.